The New York Knicks traded down in this draft. They had the 23rd overall pick. They traded that to the Minnesota Timberwolves. So they're selecting via the Oklahoma City Thunder at number 25. And the pick is going to be Immanuel Quickley. Gary Parrish, Immanuel Quickley, you know well from his days at Kentucky, was a standout player for the Wildcats. What's your grade?
D plus.
Whoa.
And it's not because I hate Immanuel Quickley. I mean, he's the reigning SEC player of the year. He did shoot 42% from three-point range last season, but this is nearly 30 spots higher than I would have had Immanuel Quickley going. So I don't mind an NBA franchise ending up with Immanuel Quickley. I just don't know that you need to do it with a pick in the 20s.
D plus. I have that as your second worst grade of the night.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
With the 25th pick in the 2020 NBA Draft, the Oklahoma City Thunder select Immanuel Quickley from the University of Kentucky.
Though the second Wildcat guard going in the last few picks, in the last five picks to be precise, after Tyrese Maxey went to Philadelphia, Immanuel Quickley is selected by the Oklahoma City Thunder.
I'm a wolf and she's clothing. Only nigga that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. Niggas wanna fight me, fight these tears. I put in work and it's all for kids. But these cats done forgot what work is. They don't know who we be looking. They don't know who they see. Nigga, cause we gonna rock. Then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop. Don't let it go.
Gets it to Quickley. Quickley off the bounce, drives, layup, count it, and one. Five on the 24th. Quickley hits the three. Inbound to Quickley. Quickley off the bounce. The baseline floater is good. Immanuel Quickley. Quickley for three. Bang! First lead of the night.
As well as downtown.
Almost stolen by Neto. Quickley, little step back three-pointer. Got it.